Welcome, Peloton family. My name is Benjamin Burns, and thank you so much for joining me for my 20-minute French Feels ride. Though I'm not affiliated with Peloton in any way, I put together this ride in order to help motivate some of my coworkers to get back on that bike. To ride together, make sure this video is up on a device in front of your bike, and on your Peloton, make your way to the 20-minute French Pastoral Scenic Ride. You can find this ride under More, View Scenic Routes, and then Sort Length by 20 minutes. Now before we get started, let's run through the basics. As always, you'll see three numbers on the front in front of you on that screen. Cadence to the left side is our version of speed. Resistance on the right side is controlled by that center knob in your bike. Turning it to the right will make that road heavier. Turning it to the left will make that road lighter. And pressing it straight down will apply that brake if you need it. Finally, output in the middle is a combination of the two. As such, it'll control your place on that leaderboard. Now, I hope you have your ride up, and I want everyone to press start at the same time. In 3, 2, 1, start. Now, you should be in the class and seeing it counting down to a start time. Make sure your bike volume is set to 0. And look at that leaderboard to see who's with you. Now, before we get started, I want to ask one time and one time only. Peloton, how are we doing today? All right, let's ride. Whew. Man, I had too much fun putting this ride together. In this warm-up, I want your cadence, 90-95. Resistance, we're gonna start with the big range, somewhere between 25-40. This warm-up has 6 sections. We're gonna come up out of the saddle, warm up those stabilizer muscles, then we've got a couple of slight accelerations at the end to mimic a mini Tabata section and get you guys ready for the rest of the ride. Come on. And Nassanova, I see you. I was there for your first ride. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for being here with me. Let's get it. 15 seconds. I want you to add something, a little bit of resistance to provide you some stability up out of that saddle. Coming up out of the saddle in 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Cadence, 60-65. 1, 2, 1, 2. Saddle in 4, 3, 2, 1, down. If you need to take some off, go ahead. We got your first of 2 accelerations coming up in 20 seconds. Cadence 100, 120, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 100, 120, 30 seconds. Resistance somewhere between 35, 45. I'm giving you the range. It's a warm-up. 15 seconds. Stay with me. One, rest. Uh-oh, it's only a 15 second rest, okay?
Come on, bring it.
I want you to mentally prepare for the next acceleration. It'll be the last one of this warm-up. 3, 2, 1, let's go, 100, 120. Oh yeah! How hard do you want to take this ride today, Peloton? Let's go. What works? I see you. Come on, stay with me. Peloton, you got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Done. Warm-up is out of the way this morning. Let's go. Now with this song, I want your resistance somewhere around 40. Cadence is going to be 85 for the entire song. Right? To the beat of the song. 1, 2, 1, 2. This song is so beautiful, Peloton. It's by Youssoupha, who's a Congolese French conscious rapper who pushes social activism through hip-hop, and Cornet, who's a singer-songwriter raised in Rwanda. He actually fled the Rwandan genocide at the age of 17. Talk about two artists with immense strength. Add 2 points to your resistance in 3, 2, 1. Add it. Cœur, les palaces, les coups de cœur, les palabres, les ruelles, les plus belles, les lumières de Paname, les One Love Redeem, les Bad Boy Didi, les Poucaves, les coupables, les Tupac, les Biggie, les absents, les soupirs, les accents, les sourires. This song's about pointing out how true history remembers everything, the good and the bad. Les rançons, les tensions, les chansons de Michael. Chaque visage que l'on touche, chaque étranger. JNR 702, I see you, I'm proud of you, thank you for being here today. Half the battle is showing up, and Peloton, you're here right now. Take advantage of this opportunity. Adding 3 to your resistance in 3, 2, 1, add it.
Les heures passent, la luxure, les cœurs bras, les teigneux, les haineux, les émeux du 9-3, les bourgeois, les vœux.
Now in about a minute, we're gonna have our we're gonna add some resistance. And we're gonna have one section in this song where I really want you to bring it.
Le big love, les fichiers, les big boss, les amours, le glamour, le rap lourd sur beatbox, les honneurs, les malaises, les bonheurs, le malaise.
I hope you're sweating as much as I am, Peloton.
Les grandeurs du Maghreb, les confrères, les poteaux, les concerts, les pogos, les douceurs, les douleurs, les couleurs du Congo. Que des histoires.
1, 2, 1, 2. In 20 seconds, I want you to add 5 to 10 on your resistance. I want your resistance to be somewhere around 50. 85, still cadence, still in that saddle. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add it. Let's go. Stay with me, Peloton. 20 seconds. Come on, you got this. Anything for Selena's? Congrats on breaking 100. I see you. Lead us home. 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Wipe that resistance off. So soulful. Peloton, you got 15 seconds left in this song. You don't even want to know what's next. Natty Ice, this next song is for you, all right? It's a Tabata section.
This is Eagle Scream. Autour d'elle, tous les hommes ont envie
de. Cadence, still 85. Resistance, I want you to start somewhere between 35-40. you know I had to feature some reggaeton. Shout out to my homies out in Puerto Rico. Some of the most resilient people I've ever met. Now this song has four tabata sections. And for those of you who might not know what that means, it means we're gonna have 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. 2010, 2010. Now this song is gonna carry us through the midpoint of this ride. So I want you to really take it seriously and know that once we complete this, we're almost there to the finish line. All right, first section, tabata's coming up. I want your cadence to reach 100, 120, and 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stay with it, stay with it, come on. 15. 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. 10 seconds. Get ready for the next one. Come on. One down, three to go. In 3, 2, 1, right now. Woo. Stay with me, Woodworks. Eight seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Three, two, one, 100, 120. Two down, two to go, let's go. I'm here with you. Don't quit on me. 3, 2, 1. 10 off. One left, all right? Peloton, you are stronger than you think. Stay with me. 2, 1. Last section. 100, 120, come on. Stay with me. Peloton, you got 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Tabata section is out of the way. We got two songs left, all right? This one's a French classic. Song came out in 1990. All right, shout out my old souls out there. I see you, Jess. Same year that we had the reunification of Germany, the launch of the Hubble telescope, aboard STS-31, Shell Discovery. Fun fact for my coworkers out there, that thing launched out of our neighboring Pad 39B. I want your cadence 70. Okay, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. Resistance, 40-42. This song is a work of art. Put together by three incredible artists. Carol Fredericks, who's a gospel singer out of Massachusetts. Jean-Jacques Goldman, who's a French singer, songwriter, producer. And Michael Jones, who's a Welsh-French guitarist. So you're gonna hear a lot of beautiful instrumentals in this. Now we're gonna come up out of the saddle. I want you to add 5 points of resistance. In 3, 2, 1, get up. I want your shoulders back, shoulders down, hips back. All the weight stays in those legs. Nice and easy, come on. 1, 2, 1, 2. Peloton. You are exactly where you're supposed to be right now. Don't think of things happening to you. Think of things happening for you. Smile. Be kind to yourself today. 30 seconds. Till we get back in that saddle. Come on. C'est un peu tout ça, tour à tour. talk to this one.
Oh, it's too beautiful. Coming down in 4, 3, 2, 1. Now. We got 50 seconds. Resistance 40, 42 again. Cadence 70. In 40 seconds, we're going to come up out of that saddle. I want you to add 10 points of resistance. And then we're going to finish this thing out with the sprint. Back in the saddle. Oh yeah, you already know what's coming. Now would be a great time to towel off, grab a drink of water, because you're about to put in some work. Peloton, up, out of that saddle. In 5, 4, 3, 2, at 10, let's go. Seconds, come on. Now in 10 seconds, when you hit that saddle, 10 points of resistance comes off, and I want you to bring up that speed 100, 120. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm right here with you, come on. Ten seconds left, come on. 10 seconds of opportunity out of a 24-hour day. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last song.
Monsieur Juna, je m'inquiète pour ton avenir. Monsieur le prof, tu ne connais pas l'avenir.
Cadence, I want you to stay at 70. Resistance, 40-42. This is going to be a steady, feel-good beat. You know what that means. That means I want to dance. We're going to get up out of the saddle in 20 seconds.
I better get in my shout-outs real quick.
Felipe Lenz, I see you. Congrats on approaching 200. Up out of the saddle in 3, 2, 1, go.
Wiggle those hands, wiggle those toes. Don't tense up on me. Coming down in 3, 2, 1.
Veuillez baisser la musique. Allez dire ça à ceux qui sont bien sur la piste. Le DJ s'apprête à jouer le plus gros hit. Le Doliprane viendra te tenir compagnie.
30 seconds till we bring it back up out of that saddle.
Right now, resistance 42, 45. Add 2 to 3. Get up and ride that beat. Let's go.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Two front, two back.
This is optional. I just want to get up and move.
Two front, two back. Saddle down in 3, 2, 1.
Resistance, somewhere between 40, 45. Now we are 20 seconds away from your final effort of the day. I'm going to give you the option. You can either come up out of that saddle, add 5 points of resistance, or you can keep your resistance the same, stay in that saddle, and I want that cadence 100, 120. Get the option in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Woo! 20 seconds. I can lead you to the water, but I can't make you drink it. You're here right now, take advantage. Space Cowboy 92, I see you. Stay with me. 3, 2, 1. 20-minute French Fields ride is done and complete. Clap it up, Peloton. You did it. Wipe that resistance off, okay? Take a victory lap. Let the legs slow. If you got some time, make sure you do a post-ride stretch after this. Oh, man. Better get easy shout-outs. Jora Gumo. Congrats, I see you nearing 100. Thank you for being here. Felipe Lenz, Jay Seeks, 23, Matt Gilbert, T1D Warrior, also got some international friends I met on the Peloton, Cynthia in the UK, Grumpy Rocket Joe, congrats on breaking 200. Go ahead and slow down those legs. Bring your left foot forward, your right leg back. Stretch it out. Go ahead and rotate, right foot out, left foot back. I want you to take one last inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And clap it up, Peloton. Once again, my name is Benjamin Burns. Thank you so much for taking my 20-minute French Fields ride. Until next time.